make marigold today, we'll be needing yellow and chrome yellow, also known as Indian yellow. Add water to the normal yellow and add dots in the shape of the flower. Make sure you add a lot of water to it. Now after this is dry, take your Indian yellow or your chrome yellow and add dots to it. Wait for this to dry. Now take your orange. After this is completely dry, take your orange